Hey guys, the Happy Monkey with some more Minecraft news, and this time we're looking at some fantastic, amazing, brilliant, fantastic news. That's right, I can't stay fantastic enough, because it was just fantastic. So today, Jeb put on Instagram, the team is working hard on to get the 1.8 snapshot out today. This includes these buggers and more. And as you can see, it's the new mob. They look amazing. They're underwater, they can shoot beams out their faces, and they swim under, and it's, oh my god, they're so freaking cool. And of course, because I want to show you what they look like in a bit more of a, rather than showing you images, there they are. So these things are insane. Oh my god, they're so spiky and beautiful, and with the side beam coming out their face and all the eye moves and everything as well. It's going to be fantastic seeing these in the oceans and seeing how these, oh my god, this is going to be crazy. Seeing how these affect the game. I mean, it's totally different from what I thought it would be, from what a lot of people thought it was. You know, some people thought plankton, some people thought the kraken, some people thought sharks, even though Jeb said there wasn't going to be sharks. But this thing is kind of a combination of a lot of things. It's like it's a coral. It looks a lot like coral, but like an animated version of coral. It's got the spikes off it and everything like that, and it's got the tail, so it's kind of a coral fish. Coral fish. Maybe it's just a coral fish. That would make sense. Coral fish. Maybe. But nevertheless, these things are amazing and cool and absolutely awesome. Oh my god, I'm so excited to play with these in 1.8 snapshots, which will be out hopefully today. They're working on bugs, they're working on fixing things, and they're going to be compiling hopefully very soon, and we can get a play with these absolute amazing new mobs. And of course, when that is out, I will be doing a video with the actual official mob and all the new features such as the prismarine, the sea lanterns, the new sponge, and all the other cool stuff, including, of course, the rabbits. Maybe the sea rabbits. We'll see how that goes. Until next time, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe. The information from this video will be in the description below, so go and check it out. Be sure to tell everybody. Tell everybody about this new friendly creature. It's not friendly. It's hostile. Warning? Mob, maybe hostile. It is going to be definitely hostile. It's going to kill you. It's going to be a very hard thing to get round and destroy. You're going to need diamond armor. It's going to be amazing. Anyway, as you can tell, I'm excited. So until next time, guys, hope you enjoyed. Be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe. Until DYL, peace out and bye-bye, doodles. Oh my god, these things. Go in the water. Swim, my friend. Swim. Swim away. Oh my god, they're so cool. Oh man, these are so amazing. I love them. Oh. All right, guys. Bye.